How to delete all your Facebook Marketplace listing at once. Hi everyone, this is Alana from Create, Login and Delete. Let's jump right into the video. First of all, open up any web browser and head over to facebook.com. On this page, log into your account using your email or phone number, then enter your password. After that, click on the login option to log into your account. Here you want to click on the Marketplace option at the left hand side menu, or click on this marketplace icon. Once you are on your marketplace, if you want to delete your Facebook Marketplace listing, you want to click on the selling option from this menu. On this option, you're going to find all of your listings here. Now you want to click on manage listing option, which is at the side. Now click on the select all option and all of your listings will be selected. Now, if you click on the option of action, a drop-down menu will appear. However, there are only two options. The first one is to boost your listing, and the second one is to renew your listing in the marketplace. There is no option to delete all of your listings all at once, and there is a reason for that. Now, in order to delete your listing, you want to click on the three dots next to your listing. Then from this option, click on the delete listing option. Once you click on that option, you want to click on the delete button. Now over here, you will have to state a reason for deleting your listing. Simply select your reason and then click on next, and that listing is going to be deleted. The reason why you do not get the delete all at once option is because you will have to enter the reason for deleting your listing, and the reason might be different for your different listing, and that's why you will have to manually delete your listing in this way. If you have a lot of listings, it might take some time to delete all of them manually. However, right now, this is the only way on how you can delete your Facebook Marketplace listing. And that's it for this video. If you found it helpful, please make sure to hit the like button and subscribe for more helpful tutorials.